We're going to introduce you right now to two fierce young women who are making a difference in the battle against blood cancer.
Yeah, so over the weekend, I had the honor to MC this year's Leukemia and Lymphoma Society's Student of the Year Awards. This was the end of a campaign recognizing some incredible young leaders for the work they're doing in the fight to end.